And we're back with Joey Egan from Louis Modern, and he is going to be making some lionfish ceviche.
Absolutely. And you're going to help me, so. we can go ahead and get started right here if you want to start loading up some. This is our sliced lionfish here. We start with a really thinly sliced lionfish. You know, essentially the ceviche, as we talked about earlier, is marinated with citrus. The citrus is actually what's going to be cooking the fish.
Okay.
The thinner you slice it, the faster it cooks. You know, with a nice thinly sliced fish like this, it's only going to take maybe about 15 to 20 minutes. Here we've got a variety of ingredients. We've got ginger, onions, peppers, fresh cilantro.
So just throwing everything in.
Yep, we're just going to mix everything right in.
Tracy, you're good at this.
Thank you.
But you forgot some of the lionfish. You got to finish it all off.
All right, let's put it all in.
Dump all that fish
there
in
you go.
There.
Just scrape it all in. All right. Now, if you want to go ahead, we'll add some lemon and lime juice into this.
And in terms of the lionfish itself, do the fillets come off his belly, kind of?
Yes, exactly.
Off his belly?
Right. So you can see here, actually, we've taken the fillets right out of there. That's actually what this lionfish is here. So then we
hold that guy up just so we can see what
you've
done.
That's the bowl?
So you've taken the fillet off the lionfish.
On the inside, like
and then saved the outside and fried him.
Right, exactly.
That's really cool.
Yeah, so.
Unless you're looking at his face like I am.
Linda thinks he looks scary.
All right, so the magic of TV, we have one that has been sitting and marinating for a while.
Of course.
So now what happens next?
All right, next is it's ready to go. It's been marinating for a good 20 minutes or so. You can see, actually, if you compare the two, the color of the fish itself is this nice white color versus the opaque that it started out as. So it's ready to go. We're just going to load up for presentation purposes.
So cooking it in lemon juice takes 20 minutes?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Exactly. I'll remember that next time I'm cooking a lionfish.
But see, Linda, it did change color. So
yeah, so maybe
it does cook.
Maybe we can compare.
Yeah, right.
Can you get a shot of that? Like a couple where it's definitely a different color in the white.
Right. Yeah, no, it definitely gets cooked different with the juice. So. I mentioned that you're actually doing a couple of other things with fish for the trash fish dinner?
Correct. This is only one third of the dish that we're going to be doing. We're also going to be doing a lionfish tempura, as well as a lionfish spring roll. So there will be a few different presentations, a few different textures and temperatures for everybody to kind of get a...
All right. Well, I found myself a lionfish down here. Bubeth, here, you and I can taste this one. We'll let the girls down there try this
one. We can get a good shot of it.
Linda's hoping that we do it without her. Come on, Linda.
Are you sure this is cooked, Chef Joey?
It's so mild.
It is. It's a wonderful tasting fish. You know, anybody that doesn't like fish will love this.
Absolutely.
Fish.
No, that yeah, none really of that good. Fishy flavor on the back end at all.
It's delicious.
All right, don't be scared to eat lionfish. We don't want them in the Gulf. We'll go ahead and put them in our stomachs. Just a reminder to everyone that the third annual Trash Fish Dinner is coming up. Louis Modern is hosting. There are 7 different chefs involved doing all sorts of cool things with fish that we want to get out of the Gulf, believe it or not. It's August 7th at 6 p.m., and there's just a few tickets left. You can get them at EdibleSarasota.com. So, Chef Joey, we're so impressed with your creativity. And by the way, he also made up these, what do you call them, root chips?
Yeah.
Sweet potatoes and beets. Bobeth and I are having a problem.
We've been eating them. They're addictive.
And since I touched them, I'll have to have these, too. So that'll be okay for us. So thank you for your creativity.
And it is good, I have to admit.
Did you try it, Linda?
Yes, she did.
Oh, all right. We're expanding Linda's palate. Tracy, great to have you here from Edible Sarasota Magazine.
Thank you for having me. It was fun.
Yes, we enjoy your food expertise and your magazine. So thanks for joining us. Don't forget about the Trash Fish Dinner at Louis Modern. And we are going to dig in. This guy may look scary, but he tastes great. Enjoy the rest of your day. Be sure to take some time and enjoy the sun coast view.